Are you crying about this?
Yeah, I'm so happy.
Over here is volatile, kid. Man, I need a full-blown gas mask, dude. Trying to save the life of my future children.
Ready.
Jeff's 57 runs on alcohol, so the fumes are extremely noxious. As at this moment, there's no other cars on the list that run on methanol, so he'd be the first.